Hello, everybody.
Hello.
Welcome to Pod 8. Now, I must admit, there has been a bit of progress off camera. I will play through this area, and would you like to explain, or would you like me to explain it?
The recording went funky.
It did.
We were recording so much, and then I looked over to the laptop, and it's all like crazy, crazy hacker kind of job, so it's not good, so we had to unfortunately start over. And
oh, fuck.
You won't be seeing what's been done, but we will explain what we have actually seen, and we'll talk you through it.
Yeah. I'm sorry that it's happened, but, you know, it's just recording problems. It happens.
Technicalities.
Yeah, technical issues. So, one of the main things is basically the video... Okay.
Hang on.
No, the video ended with us being at that tower over there, and we talked to the guy
that was throwing things.
Yeah, and he's not going to throw it at us anymore, basically.
But we're going to have to stay away from the enemies because he could accidentally hit us.
No, I think he throws them at the enemies, though. Yeah.
If we're too close.
That was a little close.
Excuse me. Could you do it a little further away?
Yeah.
Jeez. I'm a bit close. I could feel my beard get cut.
Whoa. Zoom.
Zoom, zoom.
He's being a little bit reckless. Don't worry, I got you, buddy. You gonna get this one?
Please. Oh, jeez.
Okay.
What should we name him?
Fucking Tibbers.
That was a you.
What do you mean that was a me?
That one was literally a you.
Wait, what?
He threw one and it landed right next to your feet.
I don't think it hurts me anymore then.
Don't really want to test that out.
No.
Stab me, big boy.
So, I don't think there's anything new in this area. So these are all the fucking spears he's been throwing.
He must be watching the trees and like, just if anything moves, he lobs something at them.
Crazy bastard.
I know, right? Maybe there's something there that he wants to protect.
Okay, I understand you want to help, but what is that?
Excuse me?
But what is that?
That is not even stuck on anything.
That is not helping. Stab, 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 stab.
I think we might need to go have another conversation with this dude.
I think so.
Excuse me?
Don't worry, guys, I got you. Boom!
What's that message? I don't remember that.
Well, you know. I wonder if you jump in it from this bit. No.
It must. That was so close.
Yeah.
You must be able to.
I got it. No. I'm gonna stop it before I take too much health.
You could have your spook on and it wouldn't take any health at all.
Yeah, but
you're
if
just,
I
can... You're just lazy.
I am.
Sheer lazy.
I am.
Goodness.
So.
This is the pretty flower place.
It is.
I think it's going to be a big spooky boss fight.
Ally required. But we'll continue where we went in the episode that was lost.
Yes.
So, we know that this is a spooky... Will
you stop it?
I'm okay.
There's a set of stairs. Just use them.
I didn't realize there was
stairs.
A hole.
Just use them. There's Mama.
Oh, I don't...
Well, Mama number three. There's so many. She's gonna see if you stab them, you know?
Nah.
She's gonna...
I'm not very good at hitting them, though.
I missed.
And then we've got a big boy. He killed us in the last episode. The last episode that actually got recorded.
As health, yeah.
See, yeah, they died.
That was weird. Whoa. Mister... Calm yourself.
I can't backstab him very well.
I think that must be wise. Oh!
Oh!
Oh! Oh. And again!
Thank goodness for my stamina recovery.
Oh, gosh. I think it's because he's got that big board on his back. You can't backstab him.
I swear I've backstabbed him before.
I've never seen
him. I knew they were there. No!
Quick!
No.
No.
Boom!
You died.
Oh.
Oh no.
Oh.
Oh no.
sheet.
Ow, poop. Ow, poopy. That's not good.
Well, I tell you what we can do to save some time.
What can we do?
We can teleport to the cliff underside. So basically there is a...
bonfire.
Yeah, we found a bonfire just underneath the building where those are lobbing their shit.
That's some explosive shit.
Yeah. Like the dung pies.
Tasty, tasty dung pies.
Cursed ward great shield.
I like the look of that. Mind you, there are gaps in it.
Yeah.
They'll probably be what stab your leg.
So yeah, so this is just underneath where I died. So...
You can get your souls. No worries. Yes.
I forgot.
We can sneak up on these assholes.
I'll get them.
You get them. Oh, new message. Oh, oh.
No worries.
Oh, they still spook me. I don't like them.
So, that's where they are, and basically, you know, we were just there.
Yeah, we were. There's ours. Oh.
Huh?
I didn't realize you died there.
I forgot about him.
Oh, Jesus, that's...
Or maybe you can't backstab him.
No, I don't think you can. Go on, you got it.
He's not very good at turning, though.
No, that's where he loses some of his...
effectiveness in
yeah,
battle.
Yeah, exactly. That's the one. Hi, poofed away.
So yeah, the it's just down there in that little room.
Yeah. So Liam made the mistake of jumping off from this height.
I thought it would be okay.
He died.
I thought it would be okay.
It was not good.
Thought it would be okay.
It was not good. Even with spook.
Even with spook.
Even with spooky.
Oh, hello. That's not a shield.
That was not your shield.
He...
You are terrible.
Keep forgetting.
He forgets to put a shield back on, so he ends up dying nearly.
Nearly?
Nearly.
That's not death.
Well, it's very close to death.
But it's not.
Oh. There's a guy. There's a pitchfork.
Ow.
Bloody hell.
Excuse me?
Bloody hell. You just don't look.
What's there's this room?
Oh, we've never been in here. I don't think.
Should we? We need to go where we did in the
yes,
episode.
We'll go there another time.
Yes. We'll backtrack.
We'll backtrack. We'll backtrack.
So basically, we jumped down here.
And there was a spooky. There was a little bug.
Yeah. Ooh.
That gives you good stuff.
I was worried about that.
Yeah, that was a bit of a big one. And what was in there? We didn't get very far, did
we?
No,
we didn't. We just went down here.
Yeah, that's right. And to the
yes,
left.
Yes, I remember now.
The rat room.
Spooky rats.
I don't like them.
No, but you said they were guinea pigs with tails.
But they're not. They're creepy. Now, I do like rats. I always wanted a pet rat.
Yeah?
I really wanted a pet rat. They're very, very, very friendly and one of the cleanest rodents ever. Even though they've got that bad stigma of carrying... like diseases and stuff. Yeah, they do that, but they're actually one of the cleanest.
Wild rats. It's the fact that pet rats are the cleanliest. Yes. So there was this woman.
Oh, talk to her.
She's blind and she wanted us to touch her.
Oh.
And I touched her.
I came to this land so that I might
she's
be
a failed fire keeper.
She
couldn't become one
in the darkness. You are a champion.
I am a champion.
And unfit to tend the flame. But if it would not
so she
trouble
went,
you...
Was she trying to become what that girl is?
Oh, I didn't even ask her to get into my service.
Thank you, sweet
so
champion.
It's a good thing the video didn't work.
Exactly. I shall take my vow.
I, Irina of Karim, solemnly swear to
but,
serve...
But, yeah, you know the woman that you go to level up?
Yes, she's a tender or keeper of the flames.
So that's what she was trying to become and she failed.
Probably because she was too weak.
Yeah.
And then there's this dickhead basically talking shit about the woman in there.
You've gone and rescued her, have you?
Did.
How very quaint. Pitying creatures that are beyond help.
Ha 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 ha.
I'm sick of looking after her at any rate. I am Egon, a knight of Karim.
Dick of Karim.
I am allied to you for as long as you assure the girl's safety. And only for that long.
Oh dear.
To be fair, I was so tempted to try and kill him.
You'd probably get wrecked.
I know.
This was the only door that we could open.
Yes, we opened a door. Isn't that crazy?
We actually opened one. And this is where we met Onion Knight.
Yes, Onion Knight.
He wanted to figure out how to make it up top to,
That was up top.
Yeah, you need to go up there.
Shit.
He wanted to go talk to the big giant guy throwing stuff.
Yeah, up there, big giant guy. You talk to him, he stops throwing shit at you. Even though he still throws shit at you. As you saw.
I think you need a conversation with him. Oi, twat. Stop throwing stuff at us. And down here, it looked spooky, so we didn't dare go.
So I guess this is where we'll continue. We'll go down here. It's
actual
all blind from here on.
New content.
Yeah.
What on earth?
We will apologize once again for the technical
issues,
difficulties. But we'll continue on.
Oh.
I was going to say, whoa.
Whoa, what?
And what's in this room? It's big, so I'm worried.
It's one of those things.
What?
Whoa, what? It's got a sword? Jesus.
Whoa.
Oh my god. Whoa. Why is he on all fours?
Whoa. Isn't it like that boss we fought?
Kind of, but that was an actual beast. This is like a person. In a way.
Alright, come on. It's like a smaller version of... Oh.
I don't like it.
I want my stamina to recover a little bit.
Yeah, exactly. You need that.
You can't see me?
Ah!
Shit! I've lost him!
Oh no!
The targeting went off when I went behind the pillar.
You were frostbitten.
Uh-oh.
Oh, do be careful.
I don't know where I am.
Hit him!
Stamp,
stamp,
stamp.
Hit him till he's dead!
Good advice.
Kill him till he's dead.
Oh. Surprise, you missed.
Jesus!
Stamp. Got him.
Oh, jeez.
Wow.
Wow, pretty sword.
Can I use it?
I don't know. Looks like it. Why not give it a shot? Wow, you've got a frost sword.
It's kind of not really what I'm used to, though.
It's pretty. Give it a shot. If you don't like it, just swap back.
I like my pointy sword.
Well, take your pointy sword then. Use your pointy sword.
It's fine.
Use your pointy sword if you want to. Ooh.
Huh.
Now this looks pretty. Kind of.
I like this. Ooh.
We're safe.
The road of sacrifice. How come the most pretty place in the game has to be called something so horrible?
Now you can't go back that way because he's alive again.
What?
Wouldn't he be alive again? No?
Was he like a sub... No, he was like
a
sub-boss.
Oh, he's just a little sub-boss, so that's alright then. He's got a funny hat. Oh no, he's
funny
dead.
Hat man died.
Oh. I don't know how people have died to that. That didn't look too difficult.
I feel like the viewers are going to think, you died to that about 10 times and decided to scrap the video.
They probably would. But, no, that is not the case.
Surprisingly for once.
Yeah, surprisingly you actually survived against that guy.
I did it.
First try.
So I think I'll go check what's down here instead. I don't want to go too far into a new area. I don't feel we've done everything
enough
here.
Yeah.
Hell, we didn't check out the rest of the flower chapel.
We didn't. Now Potman's back.
Him and his pot.
Stupid pot.
Right. Let's see what the sword does. Frost, 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 frost.
Now that's definitely not a pointy sword. That is just...
Ah!
Bloody hell. Oh, now you've got both of them.
It's like two one-man bands.
They're competing in the same area. Like, you will listen to our music! Oh.
One at a time. Oh, I kicked them.
Please.
You see that?
Yeah, you kicked it.
That was cool.
Now, what do you think of the sword?
I don't know.
Because it's not your usual point, point, stab,
stab. It's not bad.
This is a full-on swing.
Yeah, we could just use it.
It's pretty. I like it.
Right, we'll use it then.
Yeah.
I miss my point, point, stab, stab. But,
pointy, pointy, stabby, stabby.
It is very frosty. My frosty the snow sword.
It's too soon for songs like that. Now, he went for you last time, so see if you can push him off.
Oh, I can try and kick him. Right, watch this. Wait, I'll spook just in case.
He's going to turn around.
Oh, this is
going to
be so cool.
Kick him.
Oh, fuck.
Oh!
Got him.
He was like, wait, what?
Look at that guy's like, ineffective. You just kicked my friend. I'm going to kick your ass.
Oh, no, he's just running away.
No, he knows.
He's coming for you. That was the guy before who was sneaking around. And you were like, where are you going?
Right. So, ooh, that place that there. That little hole. We didn't check that place,
we
huh?
We didn't. Let's have a look. The dog's there.
Stupid dog.
Don't call it stupid.
Stupid dog.
Pew, pew.
Okay. So I tell you, one disadvantage of this kind of... What? That's time, okay. One disadvantage of this kind of weapon is it hits the walls.
Oh, right. Where is your... Watch behind you, there was a hole. I swear rats might come out.
Nah.
Oh, I don't like them.
No?
No,
I forgot a shield. Nah, they ain't getting through
fine.
That.
That's fine, it's barred.
You're barred.
Hey.
What's that? Oh my god.
Mm-hmm. Fists?
Fists! That sounds cool.
I think you've got the wrong class for it though.
I know, but damn, that sounds cool.
Can you open it? And what's this message?
The key required ahead.
By the way, try merchant.
Okay. I don't know. Oh!
That's
oh,
one big motherfucking
fucking
rat.
What? No.
Go away!
It's big.
That's a big one. That's a big mama rat.
Mama rat?
That's mama rat, and she's really gross. She's flinging her offspring. Look at that. She bloody had stuff sticking out of her sides.
What kind of stuff?
Gooey white looking stuff.
Increased bleed resistance. Why not?
You're covered in bling, you.
Bling, bling. Right, don't trust fog.
No, don't trust the fog. That was bloody spooky.
It was.
Whoa, what? Up the ladders.
Nice.
This looks like it'll take you somewhere else.
There's so many places to go in this game. It's so exciting. Oh.
Okay. We've got the door open. That's to a bonfire.
Yeah.
Handy.
Cool beans.
And that's it. Really.
I'll tell you what I want to go do. I want to go upgrade this weapon.
Yeah?
Yeah. Because it's cool.
Bonfire's just behind you.
Oh.
Yeah, I was a bit too far. Oh, no.
Whoopsies. So let's go and upgrade this bad boy. I wonder if we can find the woman that we invited into.
She might be sitting around.
Yeah. That'd be cool.
And the other one's going to be like, what the fuck is she here for?
So, I tell you what, while
what?
We're in here,
what?
Let me tell you a story.
Story time!
I have been really interested in this mobile game recently.
Oh?
It's a One Piece mobile game.
Oh, yes.
Now,
I saw you playing it the other day.
Yes.
Yes.
I'm normally not interested in mobile games, but I thought I was rather bored. Thought I'd give it a go. Something nice to do in between recordings. And it's so fun. Wait, what?
You made it plus one?
I need... No, additional items required.
What do you need?
Required souls 530. And then what?
Twinkling titanite.
Ah.
Just tells you above.
Oh, so I've been using titanite shards by accident.
Oh.
Whoopsies.
Anyway, this story.
Yeah, I've just been really enjoying this One Piece game. It's just really fun. Why can I only do the S stock? Ah, so the other sword can't be infused.
Oh, okay.
Okay. Oh. No, it's a shard. Okay, I guess we're not upgrading it. Did I upgrade it once?
Yeah, it's plus one.
Okay. But yeah, I was a bit of a sucker and I added a bit of money on. But I can't help it. And I got... Oh no, what's his name? Hawkins. I got Hawkins. And he's cool. I was so excited when I got him. He's probably one of my favorite of the characters.
From One Piece.
Yeah, like, of the 10... Ooh.
Oh, there you are.
Hey, yeah. He's the pyromancer that we saved, by the way.
Yes.
For trusting a lowly pyromancer and allowing me to gaze upon this majestic flame. As promised, I will impart pyromancy. But first, you'll need a flame of... Careful you don't burn yourself with it.
Yeah, I'm okay. I don't really want to be a pyromancer in this playthrough.
You just thought you'd save him.
Yeah.
Just to be nice.
You want to save everyone, really.
Oh, exactly. I feel bad if you, like, leave people. Oh, there he is.
Oh, hello. You're back.
Oh, I need
hello.
And in one piece. Well,
I have something to give you.
Whatever trinket you need, speak up. Just don't ask me where I got them.
Oh, dear. We're going to have to give him the ball.
Yeah, you are.
Heavens, she was already dead.
I'm sorry.
Thank you. I'm not surprised, though. Almost a relief, really.
Oh, bless.
You're so sad.
You can keep the ring.
I was already wearing it, don't you worry about it.
Oh, you mean this one on my finger? Yes, isn't it?
This is beautiful. Oh.
It's sad.
Just a tad.
Do you sell anything nice? Armor.
Hard leather armor.
Weight 8.3.
Oh gosh.
8.3. I feel that might make us a little bit too heavy.
Yeah, what's your weight?
Mine is...
Could you even check because you're wearing it?
Yeah, I just got it.
6.9.
Mm.
That's quite the difference.
I don't know.
Where's this girl then?
Yeah, I don't know. But yes, the One Piece game. It's fun. And I like it. You don't... When I think mobile games, I think this game's small and shitty and not all that interesting. God, why are there so many people to talk to? I'm trying to tell a story.
I'm Kindle, Darby. And fast on the trail of the Lords Absconded, then these red eyes are for you.
Red
Use
eyes.
Them to pillage embers. What else are unkindled?
Yay. Red eyes.
Anyway, One Piece.
It's just... Alright. Long story short, it's actually a good mobile game. And you don't see it very often, but it's really fun. And if you want to give it a go, go try out One Piece Treasure Cruise. Because it's cool. I got you to try it as well.
Haven't actually had a proper go yet.
No?
No, not yet. But now that you've talked about it, I think I actually will.
Okay. I thought you already did. How dare you?
How dare I?
Burn undead bone shard.
What the hell does that do? Whoa!
Ooh, it upgrades the bonfire.
Huh. You've got no undead bones. I wonder what... What does that mean then? Why does it... How has it upgraded the bonfire?
I have no idea.
I don't get that. That don't make any sense.
I don't get it.
Oh.
Hawkins.
Hawkins. I didn't know anything about One Piece until you got that one for the PlayStation.
The Pirate Warriors 3.
Yes, I knew nothing about One Piece because I wasn't really all that interested.
Yeah.
But I am now.
Yeah?
The anime is very long and I feel sometimes it's a bit like... Okay, right. Nothing really happens in the episodes.
Yeah.
But I am very interested in when something actually happens.
I know, it's a Marmite series, I think.
Those legs, I swear they moved.
No.
No, that's me then. It was the light, probably.
I think it's good, but I there are just some episodes that are like...
Oh, gosh.
Seriously? You've had... like 25 minutes maybe and you've done that much. That's just stupid.
Yeah,
but you know, it's fun. So we didn't check out this one place. What are you guys doing?
favorite character is Chopper.
You like Chopper?
I like little Chopper.
Little Tony Chopper.
Tony Chopper.
I like his hat and his new form.
Oh, I know, the little blue one.
Oh,
Jesus. Careful, you're nearly dead.
I am dead.
I hate the pitchfork balls.
I know, they're such bastards.
They make me worry so much.
I miss my ass stock.
Oh.
Whoa.
Okay, I think you're gonna have a few of them.
He's got a large sword.
What the? He can't even control it.
Right up his butthole.
Oh no, right up the pooper.
One of those had to hit.
Whoa.
Does this door open? My god.
This is an episode full of just opening doors and stuff.
Doors of leisure. Oh, have we been here?
I don't recognize it.
No, yeah.
We have?
It's here.
That was the door that was locked.
Yeah.
Oh, so we just literally did a full circle.
So, what's the plan now? Fuck!
That killed you.
No, it didn't.
Oh my god.
No, it didn't.
Run, because they can hit you there.
No, it didn't. Nah.
That hurt.
See, those guys aren't a problem. Pitchfork guys, bastards.
Hate those guys.
Okay, so how about a quick teleport to the Road of Sacrifices?
Lovely.
No. The chapel.
Yes, blowing hell. We're forgetting stuff.
There are so many places to go that I forget. Goodness. Where's the closest bonfire to the chapel?
I think it was the one where we opened the door to the little tunnel even.
I'm thinking
cliffside.
I think it's the bridge.
Yeah, sorry, those pictures did not help.
No.
I get lost so easily.
Yeah, I know what you mean. Mist.
I need one of those maps where everything it's just basically laid out. And it's like
linear.
This is here.
Yeah.
And I'm like, okay, cool. I know where I'm going. As soon as it's a little bit more difficult, I'm like, where the fuck am I going? That's me in real life, too. I hate going to new places. I never know where I'm going, and I'm worried I'm going to get lost and die in a ditch somewhere.
Die in a ditch?
Yes.
That's quite a leap.
It would be like I'm in a new street, and I'm lying on the ground, and someone's like, are you okay, miss?
No, I'm dying.
I am.
Just leave me.
Sobbing in the street.
Pitchforks, man.
Bloody pitchforks.
Wait a second.
He's chased you. Oh, gosh. I think you're gonna... Oh, no. Oh.
We got through.
Oh, no.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no. It sounds like they're following. Oh.
That's the sound of them getting crushed by the very badly aimed spearman.
Oh.
Okay. So let's have a quick look down here.
Oh, it's so pretty.
What's
all over there? They're praying to knots in the tree.
It's a big tree.
That's a very big tree.
Hmm.
You're gonna have a wibbly.
What are you guys doing? Not that one, yeah, that one.
The targeting is so nasty.
Well, I actually think it's pretty good. It's just...
Red eyes, mister. Whoa.
Yeah, there's a thing in the way.
Excuse me?
Yeah, in the way. What are you all doing? Whoa.
First rotten grape.
Oh, he's got a crotch.
God.
Okay.
No, at least he got rid of some of them.
I like his head. Oh, God, he's going to drop those on me.
Yeah, he's going to drop them. Pitchfork! Oh my god. Right. I don't know how you're gonna fight that.
Oh my god, the pitchforks. Well, we'll end the episode there. And I'll go back, and I'm taking my pitchforks back.
pitchforks? You mean your souls?
My souls, but I am also going to take my pitchforks. They are going to let. I'm going to gather all the fucking pitchforks and put them into a box under the ocean. They'll never get them again. I'm sick of them. So, thank you for watching. Sorry for the technical difficulties once again, and we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.